welcome to JR Rocket Restaurant. May I have any order?
Yes. I want a rocket cheeseburger.
Yes.
And that's what you can see.
Yes.
And some fries.
Do you want to eat here or take away? Okay. Please wait. While your food is processed.
Alright.
I'll put it there, yeah. Enjoy your meal, sir. Enjoy your meal. Sorry, I did.
Still something wrong. I'm waiting for my meal. Just my single meal. For an hour. It's supposed to take 15 minutes. Is there anything wrong
with you? No, sir. As you see, a lot of customers today, this is weekend, sir. We get a lot of order today. Sorry, sir.
No, that's not supposed to be your excuse.
Okay, sir. Can you wait, sir?
No, I don't want to wait. I want to wait now.
I will get him for you.
Yes.
You wait, sir. excuse me, sir. Can I help you?
Yes. So,
Mr. Malik.
Okay, Mr. Malik. Your restaurant has bad kind of service. I ordered my meal and it served for an hour. Is
there
rational for
professional
restaurant?
No, sir. As you see, today is weekend, sir. I hope you understand. We had a lot of order today. That's cause a lack of service today. Sorry, sir.
Yes,
I know.
But this is
a
set meal. Not a lot of it, just a set. Why is it taking so long? It's supposed to be
I'll stop the problem as soon as possible. I will improve our customer service. I'm sorry, sir.
One more thing. There are a lot of customers that like here in the restaurant. But this place is a little bit small. And when there's a lot of people coming, it's quite busy and a little bit crap. Can you do something about it?
Yes, I can. At the end of the year, we will upgrade our outlets to be bigger so many people can come and eat here.
Okay. The last thing is your place is smelly, you know? We need to do something about it.
Yes, I know. I also smell it. We will improve our cleaner service of outlets as soon as possible. Thank you for your complaint. I appreciate it.